What is up, Remodelites? Dave here with Remodel Media, and in this episode, I'm going to be going on a tour of the Dacor Appliances factory and learning a little bit more about their stuff. I'm here at the Standard in downtown LA, so let's check it out. Had a slight door key malfunction, but these are some interesting digs. You have the shower in full view of the bedroom. Not that I object, I'm not gonna spy on myself. As you guys know, I have a bit of a plumbing background myself and very interesting hodgepodge of fixtures in here. We've got an American Standard valve with what appears to be a Kohler shower head, a Kohler purist, with a growing faucet. And I'm not even sure what brand that sink is. Some sort of a composite acrylic type material. Very minimal. Not in a bad way, but very minimal. Oh. I don't know if you can see that. No smoking. Yay! Save water and skip my linens. California just thanked you. Guilt trip. Oh no, my linens are dirty. Please take them. Yes, I'm aware there is a drought. Well played, Standard. Well played. And this happens to be... Ah, yes, this is the old Kohler Wiltworth toilet. I believe the tank number on that is a K4620. I've done this before. With the old Ingenium flush. So... not the most efficient. But I guess it gets the job done. Oh, look at that little mini bar. Yeah, I don't stay in hotels that often, so I'm easily amused. What's our view like? The view of an alley. Now, I'm told this place has a rooftop pool, so let's get changed. Well, how do I look? I left my sandals at home, so I'm going with the tennis shoes and see what's up. Oh, there you are. Go mac and cheese. Can't go wrong with mac and cheese. So I had a decent first night with Dacor. Got to meet some cool people, got to network and do all of that. Jennifer and the kids came up to visit me in the hotel room before the happy hour and dinner of the events of the first night commenced. And they got changed in the room and used the pool a little bit and then left because they're starting school tomorrow. Well, I get back to the hotel room and the boys stuck this on the wall. Remember us, bro. Little Dan. All right, guys, it is day two. I am showered, dressed, and ready to rock. Let's do this. Sell Dacor.
Yeah.
The Dacor Wine Station. As if we didn't get enough to eat at the hotel.
You're a good guy.
literally all the snacks.
And we're going to share some fun facts about ourselves so we can all get to know each other. So
my name is Dave Baker. I've been in the appliance industry now for 14 years. Got my start actually on the rough plumbing side of the business and kind of worked my way around. And fun fact about me is I have a YouTube channel. So if anybody doesn't like being the center of attention, just let me know. I'm not the paparazzi. I'm not here to jump out of a bush and scare you. So. I call false. This has been on the entire time I've been here since 9 o'clock. It's now 10:54. And it's holding the chocolate. Perfectly.
Thank you.
with my people. Inside? I got the opportunity recently to tour the Dacor Appliances factory. Okay. Now, one of the things that they talked to us about, that also started as a family business, and they did a lot of innovation, just like Waterstone has. Okay. And so one of the things they talked about was they had a product called, it was a 30-inch dishwasher, and it sold like you would think a 30-inch dishwasher would. Most dishwashers are 24.
30-inch dishwasher. I remember that.
Back about the same time I first started selling appliances. Ooh. This did not end well, though.